lot of Irish songs are jigs, which is 6/8 timing, six beats per rhythm. I mean, six beats per measure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The next song we're going to do is a jig that's in 9/8 time. So there's 9 beats per measure. And the kind of dance that's done to this is a slip jig. And this is a true Irish dance. It's mostly done by women. In fact, almost always done by women. And it's danced in soft shoes, so there's no noise. And so we're going to start with a slip jig. This particular song is from Lord of the Dance. It's called Cry of the Celts. And as I said, it starts with a slip jig. And then you'll hear some drums come up. We're going to move into 4/4 time or a reel. And we're going to clog. So, are we ready? We're ready. So here is Cry of the Celts.